What's up? It's Lily Massie. Here's more about my song, Reflection. The song, Reflection, is about being in a relationship with somebody that is like very obsessed with themselves and like has no room to like give you any attention or love. Having self-love and like self-confidence is good. If you're like only obsessed with yourself and like only into yourself, then that's not like a healthy relationship, I would say. Most people I think could probably relate to it.
Everywhere we go, babe, you always stop and stare, but not at the girls, just your reflection. I need somebody who's gonna share the love, 'cause boy, all you want is attention.
So the first verse is about when you're with that person that's very obsessed with themselves, you notice that everywhere you go, they don't really notice everything that's going on around them. They don't really care about your situation or like anything. They just kind of care about what's going on with them. I was also in a relationship where the person was very obsessed with themselves and every conversation was about them and everything was about their day and all that, not about me at all. So I was always just like, why are you so obsessed with yourself? I don't get it. You'll never ever love anybody but yourself. Never cared about my heart or the way that I felt.
Baby, you'll never truly know what love can do if the only one you'll ever love is you. You're so obsessed with your reflection, staring back at you. Obsessed with your reflection, I'm done competing with you. Obsessed with yourself, could you even love someone else? Say something, baby, before I move on.
So this pre-chorus is pretty like self-explanatory. I mean, they say that you can't love anyone if you don't love yourself, but sometimes if you love yourself too much, you also can't love anyone else, because how is there like room for that other person if it's all about you? I'm excited because this song is the first song that is going to radio, and it's has a lot of remixes. One of them is by Country Club Martini, and so that's pretty cool. We're also gonna be announcing tour dates and stuff and releasing merch. The first EP is about mental health and also like loving yourself and stuff like that, and self-love and reflections on it, just because I feel like if you're like in a relationship with someone that is like that, then it could mess with your mental health and also mess with your self-love, because they're giving too much of their own love to themselves and not giving enough to you, then it could be like effective.
Walking down the road, just thinking I'm your girl. I wonder where you go, you're in your own world. Never met somebody who only sees themselves, the one for you, maybe somebody else.
So when you say you love me, love me, love me, are you thinking of me, of me, of me? When you say you love me, love me, love me, why are you so obsessed with yourself? Hook. You're so obsessed with your reflection, staring back at you. You're so obsessed with your reflection, I'm done competing with you. You're obsessed with yourself, could you even love someone else? Say something before I move on. So when you say you love me, are you thinking of me? When you say you love me, are you thinking of me? Why are you so obsessed with yourself? So I actually wrote Reflection in like 2017, and we thought we would release it just because it has such a good vibe for the summer, and it's just like a good song, and we wanted to finally put it out. The idea of it's also just like universal, it never really like dies out, so I think it's a good song. So we're planning the video, and it's gonna drop sometime over the summer. I'm excited for that, it's gonna be a good video. Thanks for watching and learning more about my song Reflection. It's available on all streaming platforms, and you can find me on all the social media platforms at Lily Massie. Wait, what do I say?